got a little studio apartment, the mother-in-law quarters in the back of my house, which is nice to have a place to go and write and rehearse. There's no specific process. They sort of come out of thin air. And I feel like you just have to be aware when it's happening. You get an idea, maybe you're playing guitar and it's a melody thing, or for me, a lot of times it's a lyric. Be thinking about something and find some way to say it that sounds appealing, and I'll start following it down that road. And usually that lyric will appear with some sort of simple melody attached to it. The inspiration is there, and you know it's there. Now, being lucky enough to have the time to write it down, make yourself have the time to write it down, because this could be really good. You don't know. It's a point I'm trying to make or a story I'm trying to tell. For me, it's more often than not, it starts lyrically. I abandon a song when I realize it's not honest, or it's too honest. You know, sometimes you can be too honest and you don't want to give that away, and so you keep that song. But most of the time, you just call bullshit on it. It was clever, it was cool. Clever and cool is a good start, but you still got to have heart.
A lot of the records that I do that I have something to do with, that I have a say in, is live tracking, because when you track them live, there's a really great energy and a vibe.
I mean, I'd made records this way before live with a band. My last record I made in a small home studio with just me and the producer, and I played most of the instruments on it, and it was, you know, a very sort of isolated process. This one, in order to avoid that and to get a different sound and a different feel and make it fun, we invited the band down and we just sat in here and played songs. Everybody sing, everybody play, and just make music together with your family, with your friends. The bulk of the series was the take in the room with the band, and that includes background vocals done by Sal or Joe. There were some overdubs. Largely, it was just us playing.
Brian Wright is the most believable songwriter I know. He knows what he wants to get out of a song, which I like. The first time I heard Rosalee was the first time he played it. Everyone was sitting in there and they were plugged in, and Brian was in the booth, and I'd heard him fiddling with it before we got in there. But it wasn't until the second or third take we got into it and it started to come together.
Hey, Sal.
Hey.
Good morning. And we're going to drop this a whole step to G minor. It feels better there. That's where I wrote it. It just felt, I don't know, for the live situation, it felt better to take it up one, but I think it feels good here.
Brian usually has a vision, which is important, because when you're writing songs like he writes, you want them to be delivered in a way that the listener can fully grasp what he's trying to get across. A lot of his songs you could just play on an acoustic guitar. They're still great songs, but you know, when you can put the production behind it that infiltrates the emotion of the lyrics and the mood.
And the solo is two rounds of the A minor, like a verse thing.
Okay.
It's two rounds of the verse thing, or the first half of the verse thing. You'll hear it, and then we break it down to just the.
Brian's really good at relating that. He's a great producer. I started listening to the lyrics of the song, and I couldn't believe what he'd written. All the verses are basically poetry. This is a very special song about someone he cares about.
With Rosalee, it was like most of the favorite songs that I've written. They come at the same time. It's almost a fully formed idea when you get it. I was in a hotel room on the Oregon coast, and I had gone up there specifically to write some songs, to sort of just isolate and write some songs. And so I went up there for 5 days and I wrote the bulk of this album. I was feeling a little homesick. I was feeling like I shouldn't maybe go and isolate myself because I have a family. I need to be there. And so it started off as a list of things that I am, good and bad. I guess basically trying to tell my family that, you know, I'll be whatever you need me to be, but I still have to do this too.
I've been a captain, a hunter and gatherer, a traveler and trapper of songs, a thief and a preacher, an angel, a reaper, a teacher of rights and of wrongs, a ghost and a fixture, a hope and a wish, waving high on the mast of a dream. And I've been a soldier with stripes on my shoulders, and I've been a glass figurine. I have been thankfully tied to an anchor, a rope that could wrap around the earth. I've been a lover and I've been the other, and I've sown my seeds in the dirt. I've been the poison and I've been the noise that could drown out an innocent scream. And I've been the laughter, the world's greatest actor, stolen my share of the scene. Oh, Rosalee, tell me what do you want from me? I won't be anything that you need, anything that you please. Your eyes that are closing, your ice on the road, be your mansion on top of the hill. Your priest in the mission, the one who will listen, the grease in the squeakiest weed. Wind that is howling, your face in the crowd, be your favorite fool in the room. I'll be your voice in the dark, your governor's pardon, your garden forever in bloom. Your favorite position, the hitman's conviction, the hitcher's best whistling tune. Favorite sweater, the break in the weather, your hope will be getting here soon. Will be the ground at your feet, your word on the street, be your eyes and your ears and your knees. I'll be your nosiest neighbor, friendliest favor, baby, I'll be anything that you please. Oh, Rosalie, tell me what do you want from me? I wanna be anything that you need, anything that you please, anything that you need. Your box in the attic, your stereo static, your storm coming over the ridge. I'll be your dog in the fight, your warm summer night. I'll be the name at the top of your list. I'll be your change in direction, your boldest confession, gloves up at all times in the rain. I'll be the secret you hold that nobody knows. I'll be the water that washes you clean. Oh, Rosalie, tell me what do you want from me? I want to be anything that you need, anything that you please, anything that you need, anything that you please, anything that you need, anything that you please, anything that you need, anything, Rosalie.
song so nice. A couple more takes, we got this, man. Really fucking gorgeous. That shit is awesome.